wasn't affected by the siren. She only targets men. But why did she wait until now to return?
Sven and Olaf. When their ship hit the iceberg, they freed her.
Yeah, but how did she get stuck in the ice in the first place?
Rolf.
Java, you're a genius. Rolf is the crazy man from town. The photo was taken around 50 years ago. And the feather we found is around 50 years old. We better go find Rolf quickly and get some answers. Only problem is, how do we get off this ice?
Don't worry, we've got plenty of time. You know, since the siren is part bird of prey, she probably only hunts at night.
Bob Sponge ready for launch.
Launch, you won't just grab Sponge's painted pussy.
Got that itch. It hauls so much ass I can drive it to work.
Yeah, she's a monster.
Oh, I'll get it. Yeah, hello, ladies. I'm here to, sign up for that, big Rose-Off you got going on.
Are you that guy who just moved in from Portland? Rue the Madame Plantier that won Mini Princess of Show?
Well, I understood that one word, Gru, but I do know I am not the Mini Princess of anything.
Why not? Forget to prune your side buds?
Here's a sign-up sheet for the show. Don't let them get to you. They treat anybody who isn't sponsored by Miracle-Gro lower than fertilizer. Excuse me.
Oh, no problem. So how many pounds was the rose that won last year?
Now, is that a joke?
No. I mean, I saw that pumpkin on the news they had to carry out on a forklift. Bigger is better at these things, right?
Size is only 10% of...